Hi there. This is the classic barber chess. They sent me from the China. The company is called Quixia Veika Hairdressing and Beauty Appliance Store. I have ordered 10 classic chairs, and they sent me this chair. This chair is very different from what I ordered. As you see, the chair here. The original chair with the advertise on the website, they say it's supposed to be have a chrome armrest here. This exactly around the seat again, it should be chrome all around the seat. It goes chrome, but it's only plastic cover. The stitches, everything's not well done. The fitment around the seat is gaps in. And this metal is very bad and old and rusty a little bit. This panel here on the side of the chair here, supposed to be a nice white fiberglass, panel, very solid. And this is only a cover with a plastic cover, really. It's not the same as I wanted. This part of the panel of the footrest. Here it's supposed to be half of the side of the panel chrome, and it's not chrome there. And actually, the footrest here should have two platforms, one this one as you see, and another one platform. It stays further out, so it has a good rest the foot from the client. The shape, as we say here, is very different, and the lever here. Is very different again. The other lever of the other chair is much more solid. As you see, this is very thin, and actually, in fact, it's supposed to be reclined the chair, and actually, the chair is not working at all. Then this lever, it goes 360 degrees, as you see, it's not working. It's only for decoration, and it's very poor quality. And the other thing is more important, what I want to show you is about underneath the chair. Underneath the chair, we have this kind of fitment here, the shaft of the pump. That's the pump here, and the shaft where it goes exactly on the chair there. The fitment of the chair where sits on top of the shaft. As you see here, there's a gap there on the shaft. This fitment here of the chair, the black, it should be meet in this line. So it's half in, half out, so it's not fit properly. It has a pin here where it fits this kind of thing, but there's a gap at the back, the pin, where supposed to this gap goes further down, so this part of the chair, it fits exactly on the line here. So it's not fit properly. And another thing is, there's not anything properly secure knot. I have some other chairs here with the same. And actually, the chair, if you try to move it from one side to a different side, you can pick the chair quite easy from the shaft. So there's no secure bolt or anything like that to hold the chair with the shaft of the pump. So, because it's not stable, it's not properly fitted there, they have done a very bad job. It comes to the point where actually the chair, as you see, it's not safe at all. This chair is not safe. They say it's for professional use, but this actually, no one hairdresser wants to use this chair. And they told me it's a heavy duty. As you see, that moves like a rock chair. That's not good. And all the other chairs what I have here, what they send me, all of them the same kind, bad conditions, the same kind of materials. Actually, some chairs here, they came down. No screws at all. They came like that on the package. You can see they don't care, these people. And the other thing is, again, this chair, for example, again, this is goes down, actually goes down again. You can see there's no, everything is very loose. The screws loose, no well done. What else I can say? What I would like is from this company is to refund my money back. Thank you for watching.